Everyone, it's me, Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be working on making, I guess it's like a rocket ship pinata. Something like that. So I have cardboard here. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually use this as the bottom. You don't need to be that. Okay. So then this is all going to be the rocket body. Same thing on this side. And we kind of want it to go I want this to be the point so the pinata is not too big, right? I think that's good. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut it out, peel it out, and I'll be back when it's time to stick it together. I will be right back. Hi everyone, it's me, Samantha. I'm back with the rocket all cut out. So I have it here. So now I'm gonna go ahead and start attaching the border. And these are 3-inch strips that I'm gluing all the way around the shape of the rocket. going to go away, continue attaching the border, and then I'm going to glue the top. And I will be back when it's time to decorate it. Be right back. Hi, everyone. I'm back. So here is the rocket put all together. So now I'm going to go ahead and start to cover it. So down here, I'm going to do like a dark royal blue. So I have some blue here. I have some glue ready to go. So I'm just going to start. And then I'm going to do one up here. Okay, and then I'm gonna go up to probably about here. And all this is gonna be like silver, shiny silver. But here are gonna be some type of wings. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to draw it on here, but. Here. Okay, I don't think they're going to go that far. Silver. orange over here. I have has like the little silver sparkles in it, so I think it's gonna match nicely. I think that line is a little too high. Bring it down some. I think from here I'm just gonna go here. And then there like that. And then I'm gonna do the same on this side. Then I'm gonna continue to cover that in the silver. I am going to make like a circle. It's probably going to be here. So I'm going to go and cut one out and place it there so I can know. Or I might even just, I'm going to cover the whole thing and put the circle on afterwards. So yeah, from here, the circle is going to go here. This is where the halo is. That's going to be the other blue. So I'm going to go silver up to there. So I'm going to go away, cover this whole pinata. I'll be back to add the finished details. I will be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. So here is the little rocket so far. So now I'm going to go ahead and just start adding the details. And I could use glue, but I'm just going to use hot glue because it's faster. Even though this is also paper, but it's fine. So that's going to go there. this our glue on. Do like maybe like a little pleat thing, but I'm just gonna keep going, and I'm gonna add this just around the top blue section. Cut that off. And I kind of want to do the same thing around the circle. See how this is gonna work. There we go. that is it. Trim this now. So using wrong scissors. Trim that. Go. And I think I will maybe add that. Okay. So I'm going to call this pinata done, but I'm going to go away, set it up, and I'll show you the finished pinata. I will be right back. Hi everyone, so here is the finished rocket ship pinata. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.